Perfect timing. What's going on? Actually, I was hoping you could fill a request. Do you know Hagel from the weapon shop?
He's the big bald guy, right?
Right. He says an important smithing tool was stolen. He can't work without it, so he wants someone to find it.
I see.
Since we all rely on him, there's also a bonus for finding the culprit.
Let's do this for him. It's a raider's duty to help people in need, isn't it?
Sure, I guess.
Thank you very much. You should ask the client for the details in person.
Yeah, I can't work without it.
We're here at the request of the guild.
Tell us the details.
So, you guys are gonna find my smithing tool, right?
If you tell us the details.
That's great. You see...
Hold it right there.
We'll handle this. You must be having a hard time. What with a burglar stealing your tools. But there's nothing to worry about anymore.
I have no idea who you are, but I really appreciate it.
Wait a second.
What's your problem?
We were asked to handle this first.
Yeah, you can't just barge in on our job. Who are you two anyway?
My, could you be any less polite? A gentleman should always introduce himself first.
The name's Edge. Edge Van Hite.
And I'm Iris.
I am Eula, and this is my little sister, Nell.
Nell Ellis!
Well, Eula, this is our mystery to solve.
He's right. You can't steal it from us.
That's Miss Eula to you. As I was trying to say, we'll let the client decide who to ask.
Yeah, it's not like he's picked already.
We are very skilled, especially compared to these two.
You don't know that.
Oh, is that a challenge?
Okay. Calm down. What are your raider ranks?
Breeze.
We are also rank Breeze.
Same, huh? Then let's make this easy. I'll choose whoever ranks up first. Well, how about that? It's simple enough, right? It's fair. And then I'll know who's better.
Very well. I accept your challenge. Same here.
All right. Come back when you've ranked up.
All right.
What are we waiting for? Let's hurry.
Let's end this quickly.